To rearrange any of the list windows in Fusion, all you have to do is click on the column header. So if I want to see the pens with the most animals in it, I would start by clicking on the header for current count. So clicking on that, I can see from lowest to greatest. If you click again, you can see from greatest to lowest. This is a great way to sort Fusion data very quickly and efficiently.